How to see if a .co.za domain is available. Firstly, go to the website of co.za, http://co.za, and then click on who is, registration details, type in the name of the domain that you want to register, click enter, and you will see whether a domain is available or not. In this case, the domain has been taken. In this case, the domain is available.